Welcome to Garburator Games. I'm the Garburator. We're playing Shadow of War. Middle Earth. If you haven't seen the last episode, might want to go check that out first.
Do you hear that, Ranger?
There we go. So right now we've been tasked to follow and try and oops. Let's help these guys best we can. Oh. There we go, time to go.
This is just like Shield's vision.
If Sauron's forces get blunted, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Oh, we got it. Thank you. There we go. Oh, we're falling behind. We better hustle here. Let's hurry. Let's hustle. Oh. There we go. Let's. That's a lot of orcs. Let's help them finish this. I thought they wanted me to clear that whole area. We barely even. Boom! Let's do that. Ooh, we're on fire. Not what we meant to do. There we go. Up the gate we go. They claim to have lost the middle city. Oh, there we go. Very good. Not bad.
I will be wrong. Go.
Okay. get to do a heavy attack. Go. Thank you to whoever's shooting all those arrows. It's quite helpful. Oof. Lovely.
Make sure you're taken to Hanfen.
Is that an order?
You must understand. You must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes, that is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
I thought you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minasithil, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
I'll come to join your army.
Look for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror on the place.
Yeah. It's about the time you tasted fear.
There we go. Got some XP, got a skill point. Let's go to the character menu here and buy. Oh. Looks like I'm only allowed to choose sprinting. Elven agility. Let's take a look at the regional map here. So, right now we have another mission. We can take over those towers. We should really go after some captains too. Let's go after that captain. Very nice. Okay. Just jump. It's a long way down. Treasure orbs carrying loot. There we go, freed some prisoners. Thank you. stab him, kick him, punch him, and he should be done soon. These guys are pretty, Thank you. Mine. And pop. Thank you for the health back, and that works. Gems! What gems do we have? Well, costs $0. Sure! Let's put a gem. Add gem to slot. Perfect. There we go. And yet again, we can upgrade. Back to the fight. Let's do this. Where do we teleport now? Well, we're right back where we are. Okay, well, we don't really want to be here. Well, there is a captain's mission way right in the middle here. Well, we might as well. And pop. That works. Trial. Sure. This is a guy that I think I can basically just jump on him and he might just die. That'd be good. Can we end this one nice and quick?
You better not get your slimy blood on me, Gondorian pigs.
Oh, and that's all it took. Another one down. Oh, time advanced. Perfect. You hit me, that wasn't very nice. There we go, we'll take a gem. If I remember, there's 3 levels of gems here. 3 levels of gems should mean we can hopefully whoops! Didn't mean to really kill him, but hey. Okay. Who's up this way? Let's get back into the city and do some. Got him. Oh, we killed him. Might as well get some health back. And thank you very much. Got him. Oh. Ooh, level 10 Dark Assassin. Let's see, is there anything we need to know before we fight this guy? Ooh. Looks like a tough fight. Let's make sure we get him. Good. That was a good hit on him. Uh-oh. Saved ourselves there. That's good. Not again. Oh, no chance. Thank you, whoever that was. I don't even know what happened there, but thank you very much. That ranger just saved us, like completely saved us. Go. Who else is on this bridge? Anyone? Nope. There we go. Pop on up here. There's another one. He's arrow-proof, enraged by acrobatics, so we won't try and jump over his head. Dying command, gang of archers. Well, he's going to be our target here. Let's get it within range. Let's see. Last captain, and then let's stealth kill him. Nope. Well, we've just pissed him off now. Crimp the champion. Enraged by acrobatics. That's not good. Oh, he's got a pretty bad army there. Let's try. Oh, we're gonna die here if we don't run. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Well, that's a good place to end this episode. Can't win them all. Bit off a little more than we could chew, apparently. He became epic. That's not good. Well, let's see where we spawn. I hope it's not back at the camp. Yep, of course it is. Well,
what will they do if they lose their city?
Well, thanks for watching, guys. If you like these, hit a like, subscribe, for the next episode. We'll try and play this whole campaign through. I'm the Garburator. This is Garburator Games, and we'll see you next time.